Dr. Huebner here, Natural Transplants, wanted to talk about the Norwood 4 classification for male pattern baldness. So Norwood 4 basically means that you've lost your temporal recession. So you have a recession there where you've lost hair, so people say they have this widow's peak in the middle, and it goes back considerably more than, say, a Norwood 2. So it goes back, you know, enough to where you would basically have a noticeable recession. But in addition, what makes 4 unique from 3 is that you have basically a bald spot in the crown or vertex. So you have a little spot that's not just a little thin, but it's actually mostly gone in the back. And at this stage, hair transplantation from a surgical standpoint is usually a really good option for these people, because they just, you know, even on the preventative treatments, which we still recommend for them, they've gotten to a point to where those preventative treatments aren't going to bring new hair back. So oftentimes what we do is reestablish the hairline, fill in the temporal recessions here, and then we still have enough to hit the crown in the back. If you have any of Norwood 4 clients, we see them all the time in our clinic. We would be happy to provide a free consultation to anyone interested in having hair, and we can also do a free classification, of course, of their Norwood and provide them with the appropriate options for their specific case. Natural Transplants, everyone here is friendly and will be happy to talk to you. You can talk to any doctor here in our clinic. 844-327-4247 or naturaltransplants.com. Hope to hear from you soon. Call us now, 844-327-4247, and ask about our Hue and Hue Plus procedures, which move more hair than ever before. Hope to hear from you soon.